Everyone, Baldemar here once again, doing another project. Today we're doing a toucan bird. It's for a co-worker here where I work, so she likes birds, so we're gonna make our toucan sand bird. So I got my stencil ready, so we're gonna send it to our cutter. Continue. I'll turn the camera so you can see the cutting. Hope everyone enjoyed my last video of the tiger head that I installed in my car. It was a simple, short video, but it still was fun to do. Just about done there, so get this cut it out and weed it out and see how it comes out. Okay, so it's done cutting. So let's take it out here. Take it off the cutting mat. Camera down this way again so you can see what I'm doing. I'm gonna put on my trusty headlight. Alright, so we've got it cut out. I'll get the weeding tool and weed it out here. I tiny little pieces here. Just about done here. I just cut a little piece of his eye and it's just about done. I always keep the picture on the screen so I know where I need to weed it out. Very, very much helpful. Just gotta do his eye. Just about there. Okay, looks like I got everything there. So Toucan Sam. It's very cool. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll be there. I'll get some more project here pretty soon. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.